Hey guys, this is Boom the Bum Mom.
And Mr. Fez.
Yes, we are back again with some Mario Kart 8. We are on to the final cup.
Yeah. Oh wait, I forgot to do one.
Yeah, there you go. Yes. Alright, on the final cup, the Lightning Cup of the Retro Cups.
Rainbow Road. I love that version of Rainbow Road.
Yes, better. The Rainbow Road 64 remake in Mario Kart 8 is awesome, both music and visual-wise. It is very fun. It's actually one of my favorite tracks in this game. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so back from Mario Kart DS. Tick-tock clock. It's my bedtime, apparently. That's why I was yawning. No, I'm not. It's like it's 3:21 p.m. Yeah. It's like I was just up really late last night.
Same. I was up until 3 a.m.
Hey, so was I.
Listening to creepypastas and stuff.
I was just doing a bunch of stuff on YouTube. All right. Watch out for those pendemoniums or whatever.
Pendulums,
thank you. I can never...
You're welcome.
Yeah, I can never pronounce that. Because unlike in the Mario Kart DS, instead of there being only one, there are two.
They're all like, okay, we can get rid of this one pendulum, but no, let's just make it more painful for this one specific guy.
Yep. That is my nephew-in-law for covering my new suit that you currently see me wearing with silly string all over it. Yes. Yes. I really like this course too because the music is really updated that there even all the clock noises within TikTok clock actually go in beat with the music. It's really nice.
Yay, Bullet Bill. Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm stuck on a gear.
Gotta move that gear up.
Bye, whoever that was. I think that was Koopa Troopa. Oh crap, I'm going on the wrong gear.
I think in the Super Show, he was voiced by Jess Harnell, who also does the voice of Wacko Warner.
The Koopas never were voiced in the Milo Super Show. I think you're talking about King Koopa himself.
No. I might have to brush up on my facts though. I could be wrong. Could be right.
Yeah. I only seen like a couple episodes of that show and it is stupid. I mean, I could see it had potential, but they just messed it up.
At least it's not the Philips CDI game. Hotel Mario.
Which is supposed to be a Luigi's Mansion thing, yeah? Well, they also made the Dr. Luigi as well.
Really? That's a thing?
Yeah, Dr. Luigi's out.
Oh.
Is out now.
The predecessor of...
No, it came out. It came out, yeah.
Oh.
Although, I think it's kind of funny. Dr. Luigi is out. You'd think Dr. Luigi is in when you say... Yes, I know. I'm horrible. Alright, back from 3DS Mario Kart 7, we have Piranha Plant Slide.
I like this map.
Be ready for some extra speed, man. This map goes super fast. And we're off. Oh, that Piranha Plant got me.
I missed. It sucks at aiming.
Alright, I take the early lead. Oh, you are in second!
Holy cow, now I'm in third.
Scratch that.
Fourth. Fifth! Dagnabbit, won't they ever let me be happy?
No.
Fine, forget you two guys then. Favorite of magic. I forget the rest of the song, so I can't sing it.
Oh, I'd probably get copyright infringement for that.
Yeah, stupid copyright idea. Well, at least SOPA's not in place.
Oh yeah, SOPA. We keep killing it, but it keeps coming back, just like Bowser.
My freaking god, Lamar S. Smith. I hope you die in a hole if you try to make SOPA again. And funny thing is that SOPA is also Spanish for soup. So if
Lamar, yeah, I know it is. That's actually pretty funny.
So if
yeah.
Lamar S. Smith tries to make soup, I'm gonna have to lodge a dagger in his throat. Then again, I probably shouldn't say stuff like that.
Yeah, you probably shouldn't. You could probably get arrested for that.
Not really that, but I kind of mean it in a joking manner.
Oh, of course, in a joking manner. Yes. I mean, I'm perfectly alright with a joking manner. I don't mind that at all. I mean, it's okay. Red shell. I have entered the final lap. I have no defensive item because they gave me a coin for an item. And here comes a red shell. Yeah. And that puts me in second,
compared
wait,
to
third.
The blue shell of death.
Shit, that red shell's gonna come from me.
Is this like the second race or something?
Yeah, and I take the fourth place mark.
Ow, that hurt. Oh, he sounds so sad.
So I know sad. I am. I just lost my first place position.
Don't worry, you'll get it back.
I better.
Oh my gosh.
So back from Mario Kart Wii, we have Grumble Volcano.
Okay, we get the point. We get the point.
Oh, careful.
Almost. Yeah. That would have been bad.
That would have been very bad.
Or not.
Alright. No more monkeying around, DK.
Oh, I thought that was a turn for a second.
Oh my gosh.
Stupid Toad!
Toad!
I want his head on a plaque by sunset.
As do I. Then we'll have to fight over who gets it.
Okay, I got lost for a second there.
Why?! Just why?
Because I somehow keep getting them.
Yeah, because you're in the last place.
Come on, Bullet Bill. I forget you too, and power ups.
Okay, I can't see where I'm gonna land, so I might land on a giant fireball. Oh!
It burns!
And ow! Oh my gosh, now everyone's passing me.
Yeah, Bullet Bill.
No one is allowed to beat me. Donkey Kong, die. Got lucky that fireball bounced off. bounced out of the way. Punk.
Fireball looks pretty as
fireballs? Yum!
Oh, that was that. I saw that.
Yep.
Wow,
no.
Win.
I'm going to. Dika's right behind me.
Of course, I fail miserably.
All right, well, I've taken first place. Well, you're taking 12.
Anyways, I'm having fun playing this.
Oh.
For the most part.
Yes. I like the moment you said that you were having fun playing this, that you got burned by the fire.
Yes.
It's pretty funny.
Sad bullet.
And you are tied for 9th with Mario.
Mario.
It's me. Mario.
Mario's a pretty cool guy.
No, Luigi is. So Luigi's always said to have the bear mustache.
Yeah.
All right, and now for the Nintendo 64 Rainbow Road. Yeah. Now it is very beautiful, and the music is great. So what I'm gonna do actually is, neither of us are gonna talk for this full race.
Okay, shut up now. I didn't even notice.
Well, I'm not getting first, obviously.
Oh, man.
And you're getting hit with an item at the last second there, kind of, took away your glory, because you were like a third there for a moment.
But it was still pretty good. Oh wow, you ended up in first.
Yes,
still.
I did. You took 9th.
Yay.
Nice job.
I feel special.
This one is special.
Yes.
Ooh, that looked painful. Oh, Rosalina right there. Stop. Alright, so nice job on there.
Yeah.
So that was the... This is what the Lightning Cup looks like. It is a very nice cup.
Looks pretty sweet.
Yes. So now we are gonna watch the credits.
because we finished the track, yeah.
Yes. So what are your feelings on the game?
It's beautiful. The play style, it feels amazing. It didn't feel like butter, like those realistic car games such as Forza or whatever. I really like that when kart racing games are actually easy to control. It's not all buttery.
Yeah, even though it was easy to control, you still had quite the hard time out there, though.
Yeah.
I mean, I understand you're a noob and everything, and also, it's like, we were doing this, granted, we were doing most of this on 150cc. So, again, that's still very, how you held out very well there. Also, just the fact that the AIs are a lot smarter in this game. Like, green shells are really nasty in this game, actually. Like, you can snipe people pretty well with those, as well as you can easily get sniped by an AI. So you have to play very defensively, especially because you can only have one item at a time. But what I really like about this game especially is not only that, but also all its detail that they put in this game. This is the most detail I've seen in a Mario Kart game.
Just look at how realistic that metal looks.
Yeah, I mean, it's very well done. I mean, I've watched, like, stuff, like, in, like, Toad Harbor, actually, like, in slow motion. Like, you'll see, like, all the particles of the cement and everything. Paint on the lines will be chipped in some places, you know. And it really does make it look like a real road, and the cart is, like, really just CGI. I mean, that's what it looks like anyway, but it's, like, Nintendo put a lot of work into this particular Mario Kart, and I feel like if they continue putting the same amount of work, if not more, into its future Mario Karts, I'd say they could really do well with some of the racing games. I mean, this game got Game of the Month in Game Informer for Best Game Magazine America. Got Game of the Month over Watch Dogs and Wolfenstein. Not only is it a Nintendo game, which is rare to get Game of the Month in Game Informer, the fact that it's just a solid racing game as well really shows something about it. And I feel like this is the game that Nintendo has put all their hope into the Wii U on now, and I feel like as long as people continue to spread the word about it and how good this game is, I feel like the Wii U and Nintendo Company can be saved. Anything else you want to add?
I think this game is a job well done.
It definitely is. Both music-wise and the gameplay-wise as well. I mean, it's like the music in this game is mostly electric guitar or jazz.
Everything in this game makes me feel alive.
Yes, it definitely does. I mean, you really do feel the racing in some areas, and that's what I really enjoy about it. And also just some of the realistic terms, I mean, being dropped from the helicopter onto a mountain as opposed to just, like, starting up there. Like, they could have just had the starting line be up there as if you had driven all the way up there, you know? But no, they decided to do a helicopter plane thing to drop you on the track, and I really do appreciate that they would go that far just to make that little detail when they didn't have to.
It's over.
Yep, almost.
Wow, nice little view of Rainbow Road.
Yes.
There.
Yes, now, by the way, this is the alternate credits. In other words, you only get those credits unlocked when you have completed every cup in first place. And that includes through mirror mode and everything. Besides that, the credits will normally look different. But we would be doing battles if they're individual battle stages, but unfortunately for Mario Kart 8, battles are actually just held on the tracks, and you've already seen all the tracks. So there's not much else to really show you. Besides, like, Mario Kart TV and the stamps and all that, but we're not gonna get into that. So I have been joined by Mr. Fez. He has sat through many tedious hours of recording this.
I have patience.
That he does. So until the next one, this is Boom the Bomb Om.
And Mr. Fez.
Signing off.